Hey, MV, good evening. I was like, who is in the hell? Yeah. Hey, Yanni. Cool. Did you get my message? Okay. I tell you what, I couldn't go to sleep. Yes. I did. I kept telling you I need to talk to you. Yes. You know what? Now I fell asleep and woke up and it was here in it. I'm confused a little bit. But I want to talk about it. I'm a little bit confused. Hey, Ivy. Confused. Yeah. I wish I couldn't go to sleep. However... Yeah, I got up. My kids went to school. Everybody's good over here. Yeah, all of my children are exhumed this morning. Yes, ma'am. Mine's are. That shit really pissed me off, Ivy. And you know, it's fucked up because I let them do it. I'm trying to watch it. I'm trying to. Who is it? Happy holidays to you, Miss Peacock.
Ma'am?
Go ahead, you can come in. We got a delivery.
Oh.
We put him right here.
I'm going to go and grab his stuff out the car.
That's
fine.
My
name's Kalisha. What's your name, ma'am?
Niecy.
Nice to meet you, Miss Niecy.
He knocked out.
Good.
You rush sleep? Yes. Like after
thing. Okay. And you up now? You been crying a lot.
Oh, I've had
a pepper. Oh, well, good. That's good.
He go from hand to hand with all the boys.
Oh, he's spoiled.
I'm grabbing stuff.
Okay. Niecy looking like, what the fuck? That's exactly how I was feeling like. Hell, I don't know that damn Felicia. Oh, we got that little.
Who is it?
It's my chat.
Hmm? No, I'm talking about
this CJ family. She just dropped my baby off. Man, I was just finna go get my nails done. He finna go with me, honey. Cause I got shit. Kim is at the nail shop waiting on me, like right now. Right now. Hello, Miss Yellowhawk. How you doing, baby girl? What are you doing? What you doing today, girl? Where my soda? Come in. Sorry, I don't got on no clothes. I'm real, real comfortable right now.
You gotta be in your own home in comfort. This blanket, he had poop on it.
Oh my God, I got it. You can just leave everything right there. Yes, don't even worry about nothing.
Okay. Well, bye, Talia. Bye, little bug. Bye.
He hiding that thing. They
called us. Yeah, we probably finna get back out anyway.
All right, Miss Niecy.
Well, thank you. Nice meeting you again.
Nice meeting you, too. That's who CJ bring him to.
Okay. That's fine. Thank you for everything, for okay?
No problem.
Okay. What up, Quisha? Hey, D. Is that KT? Ask him to keep him because them fumes are strong. Yeah, the kid's supposed to be getting out of school early today. But Kim already at the nail shop. And then she like, come on, let's go right now. And I'm like, I had a long night. You know what I'm saying? And they are strong. I even hate the way it smells. I wish you would leave Liv and her family alone. Oh, I'm not bothering Liv and her family. Love the rain. I have not been to her channel. I don't watch her entertain her. It seems like she comes over here to entertain me and my family. Why do you think I'm bothering them? Get the nails done tomorrow. It's overdue today. Today is way overdue. Y'all got to do that today, honey. But I'm trying to at least let the kids get here. I'm getting my nails done tomorrow. It is overdue. Okay. Don't mention Liv. She's a joke. But you know, that's the kind of shit. That's why I went ahead and said, let's talk about it. Because, and I'm not explaining anything. Yeah, yesterday did get kind of wild. And I feel kind of bad because I told BB, she said, every time you're going to keep explaining about the same stuff. And it's like, you know what? I don't feel like I'm explaining. I feel like I'm sharing. But yesterday wasn't good for me, period. Oh, she annoyed me. I'll be there. Yes, that's how I feel. It's like you really can't, when you get on here, they come. You know what I'm saying? And they come and they come. So then they wonder, like, Niecy, why are you bothering this girl? Why are you messing with this girl? Baby, it's still Niecy world. I know, Miss Hogan, I was telling you, she made me cry too. She is an amazing woman. What? I said, what time? Hey, baby girl, I can't believe I caught your live. I love you so much. For some reason, really love you. Thank you. And I love you more, Sunny Day. It's a sunny day for real, too. Niecy, you good. We all possess anger in different ways. Most of us understand. You know what? What I don't understand. Girl, we all know she lied and she's a bully and she stayed. Shot got those, got it, and Shot got the videos and private them. And I don't know why, but I respect it. In case y'all don't know, last night my sisters was litty and they didn't even understand half of the things that they said and done. Even with what Danielle said or done or Kimberly, but it mean absolutely nothing to me. I was not litty. You know what I'm saying? I was trying to get there because I was mad. You know, my day consisted, to be honest with you guys, you don't have to feel bad. I felt bad because yesterday was my day that I wanted to spend with Kimberly. You know what I'm saying? And she took forever to get her. I had to wash. First, my washer was messed up. Now my washer fixed. Then something wrong with my dryer. So instead of me just washing it, home and going to the dryer. You know, I'm like, you know what? I'm just going to put these clothes in the wash, go to the Hair Depot, leave the Hair Depot, put them in the dryer, get my nails done, go pick them up, head back to the house. Well, Danielle came. She had the girls. I was happy to see them. My whole energy changed because I was like, how am I going to do this? And everybody got their kids. You know, I can leave my kids. And I knew that it wasn't going to be the way that I wanted it to be. Good morning, Nikki, Kimberly, and Miss Hogan. I feel like that, Miss WB. And it seemed like don't nobody really get that. And I'm trying to be the real me. But at the same time, what I feel bad about is letting Lil Mama take me there. Because it seemed like she not relevant until she got my name. I ain't talking about Olivia. I'm talking about, it seemed like she not relevant unless she talking about me. And then she sit her ass in the fucking bushes. And she act like she don't watch. I'm starting to think that, is she obsessed with me? I mean, I done apologized to this girl. You know, when she went on her, I was like, I hope your family good. You don't have to like me, but I worried. You know, I didn't hate this girl. But it's like, she let the alley control and manipulate her brain to feel like she's somebody. And then I heard this nonsense, this shit that she's saying. They're over there drinking that hard liquor. Oh, my God. We didn't have no liquor. We had box of wine. I think my sister said that. And if y'all was watching last night, I kept saying, how y'all gonna come over somebody's house and get drunk? And I ain't even drunk. Well, it took me even a lot of spirit to get to the place where I even wanted to vibe with my sisters last night. But it's been so long. I was talking to BB and I was like, man, I got a lot to do. My sister's here. I really don't want to, you know, push off. And they was like, you don't want to be bothered. I didn't want to give that because it's been a while. You know, me and Kimberly been going through our thing. You know, we don't fuss and argue. We just slide back. That's how I do things. I just slide back. So they brought pizza. I think I said that. You know, they brought pizza. They brought drinks. And it was just kind of like, let me act like, you know, I got some sense in. Show some time to my little sisters. You know what I'm saying? I knew they wanted to talk about Gerard. I knew they did. And I was there for it. But I tried to throw it off by, let's go on and get on social media and have fun. We was on Instagram. We had a good time. It was as soon as we got to the YouTube. You know, and that don't even make no sense. You know what I'm saying? And I don't blame it on you guys. You know? Because we don't have to entertain. I blame it on this. I told you it's an AK-47 and it can be ugly. Let me see what y'all talking about. I didn't want to talk at y'all. I wanted to talk to you guys. Hey, Niecy, foodie love. Hello, baby girl. Hey, guys, what I missed, I just got in here. You didn't miss nothing, Jennifer. I agree, don't let anyone move you, but in your time. Yeah, and I had called mom. I was like, man, I got a lot to do, you know. I was telling BB, I got a lot to do. I don't want to be ugly. She was like, just do what you got to do. But I knew if, what's wrong, Khalil? You look.
Say hello. I just got her. I just came, Kenny. You miss me? Kawee-wee. You miss Granny. I miss you. I need you.
You hungry? Oh. Well, I want you to start crying because he don't look like he feel like playing. Oh, oh. Oh. You smacking your lips. Her. Where you go? Yeah, anywho. Oh, you're not hungry. Oh, yes, she is. Anywho, let me stay on topic because, you know, baby, I'll be all over the place. Yeah, I really didn't feel, you know, to not do what I wanted to do because I've been supposed to get my nails done for 3 days. So yesterday was the perfect time. I knew Shy wasn't going to get back till late, but my sisters came. And I didn't have to cook because they bought food. And then me and KT time, it don't matter what I got going, I'm always going to have time for my son because he really, really enjoy mother and son time. That's why he's still here. For y'all who don't know, he don't live with me. But, yeah, he like mother and son time. He wake up showing me about his zodiac and the 48 laws of power. And he's like, Mom, you understand this? Do you get that? Just about silence being golden. Because I woke up like, Shy, why you hide my... Don't hide my stuff. No, don't take it down. He said, Niecy, your mouth is so bad. Your mouth is so bad, baby. What if you want sponsors later? I know you want your channel to grow. And I feel where he coming from. I do. But that's the part that I'm upset at myself about because I let people take me there. You know what I'm saying? If it is what it is, it is what it is. But when you get people on here like, she don't cook for her kids till 3 o'clock in the morning. And those babies, it's like, shut the fuck up, anything for attention looking ass, bitch. Man, I could strangle that hoe. Like, that shit really pissed me off. You know, for real. It's like, she just sit back and wait for me. To me, she ain't no different than the cloud chasers. It's like, she just sit back. Like, they do their little videos. To me, they harmless. I'm really not too much worried about them because they PG. You know, them girls PG. They let it be known what they doing. They did what they did. They stung me a little bit. You know what I'm saying? But they ain't nobody I want to go back and forth with too much. You know what I'm saying? They got kitten videos to me. That's nothing. But when you get a woman talking about parenting, society, yeah, they did parenting, but that was bullshit to me. You know, like I said, my kids graduate, go to college. Yes, they're normal kids. They're going to get into stuff. They're going to be hard-headed and what so forth. But they got to learn. I had to learn. But when I was 16, I had my own place, and I worked 2 jobs. Because my mama said, if you think you're grown, you're going to have a baby, you need to get out. And yeah, I did that. I got out and worked 2 jobs and had my own place at 16. So yeah, I grew up kind of fast. I can't see your comments. Hold on really quick. Let me explain something to you guys. Here, Kawiwi. There you go, baby. Let me see what y'all talk. Yeah, so I grew up pretty fast. But when people make false accusations like, those kids were up all night, and what was Cleekly? What was Cleekly? Cleekly being in the bed, bitch. But since you're so concerned, why don't you try asking in a nicer way if you're concerned? I could have showed you where he was. Not that it's any of your fucking business. And at the end of the day, the kids that was up last night in my house, they were up because they wasn't spending the night. It was for their mothers to say, hey, it's time to go. Just as Danielle did. She had to go to work, so she got her kids and left. However, Kimberly didn't. She stayed and spent the night. And that's why her kids was up, because they was playing a game until their mother said, let's go. My children had been in the bed, but when KT said, Kimberly kids, get off the game. You go to bed too. Shia woke up and she came and gave me a hug and I sent her little ass right back to bed. So let's get it right. Psoriasis, all that alcohol and liquor. Girl, you don't know what the fuck you talking about and that's annoying. I looked at her live as a reaction video. I'm the queen of reactions, so I can't speak. And when you in your reaction, it's just... When you in your reaction, it's your opinion on how you feel about things. I get that. But this is not the way she feel like she's... And then... Okay. So you got the people, like I was telling you, you got the people on the alley. And then they over there saying, everybody's scared to go in for Niecy, but her and the chasers. So I guess you want to show them, well, let me do it. Well, let me do it. Like, bitch, they don't even like you. That you had the thread too. It's like you sucking their ass. You know what I'm saying? So she tried to show, like, she proved the point. And then when you go over there, that's all that's over there. You know what I'm saying? And kudos to her, because they need a dwelling place. Because over here, they stay in my fucking bushes. It's pathetic. It's pitiful for people to get up every day and focus on you and your life. Why they absolutely... Yeah, it's sad. She cooked for kids at 3 o'clock in the morning. No, I don't. No, I don't. No, I don't. And you're not even in my house. So how do you know? Yeah, it's so sad over there in a trailer park. Bitch, I don't live in a trailer park. You know what I'm saying? It's like, but if that's how you want to build me in your mind, it's okay. It's okay. Yeah, Rita. That's your home and your business. I think she went too far. That's my opinion. Girl, way too far. But she just wait for me. You know, I'm starting to think the only one who really care about mine is Niecy World. You got me? It's like, why are you talking? What? Don't you got a fucking life? I mean, for me as a woman who said, you know, she followed me through lives and shit. You know, she all on MV channel. Just being extra rude. I'm like, hey, you know, hit me in the DMs. You know, why you here? I gave a public apology. She said, you were streaming my channel after I asked you not to. I didn't know. I didn't read the little rules. You know what I'm saying? I left a channel, and she was being very rude there. I did stream it while she was on it. And I didn't see her asking me not to because I had KT right there. He said, mommy, shut down. However, I deal with that. I'm still in YouTube jail. You understand? I ate that. I didn't even fight that. You know what I'm saying? I let it happen. It is what it is. I'm keeping it moving. It's another channel. It's growing. You know what I'm saying? So at the end of the day, that's me staying in my lane. This right here, it's a mother. You hear me? I wonder why everybody like they so worried about everybody freaking kids. I'm sorry, I hear you, but I'm just saying, as we act this sometimes, not right or wrong, Olivia tries to. We talking about Liv, not at all. No, I'm not talking about Liv. People like you do, so people always have something to say, period. Social media. Move forward. Yeah, I'm going to go get massage today. I need to go and activate my crystals because I'm really like, girl, I be want to fight. I'm telling you. But when you just got people sitting back waiting to pick at you, whom are you guys talking about? Rita. Yeah, Rita. R-I-T-T-A. That one. She looks for attention. I finally made a live new subscriber. Hey, city girl. In the country. Hey, city girl in the country. A nobody. She just like a alley girl. You know, she the one. That's they geeker's dog. She like a pet for the alley. You know, she just sit back and she wait and she snoop around because she's very irrelevant. She the one who exposed my little jailhouse photos. She's a clout chaser as well. But for some reason, let me out back. She likes to keep my name in her mouth. She do a lot of lying too. You know, she exaggerate. She act like she's stuck on what's going on in society, but she's steady worried about what's going on in my little home. You know, she did a video at 4 and 5 o'clock in the morning. You know what I'm saying? She was waiting for me to go to sleep. I think she didn't want me to know that she's still, you know, riding my coattail. And it's like, really, child, get over it. I've been like, I did a rap. I dropped the mic. I left it alone. And then she's still carrying on. It's very sad and ugly for one woman to continuously to the fuck back up. the fuck? You know, it's annoying as fuck. Yes, you do protect your energy. Yes, it's ugly. It's got outrageous, and I see it. She needs you to make videos. Yes, she do. She absolutely have to have me to make videos. She do. She did a whole spiel on, you know, her makeup channel, her beauty channel, how she still get paid today, but yet she's still intrigued with me. If that's your specialty and it pays you, why you worried about, this is the welfare sector, she says. I don't have welfare. We don't have that. So if we're in the well, she said, I got up to see about the ratchet area or the ghetto area, and it wasn't them, it was me. I put on quite the show. And actually that girl, Liv, that came to my channel last night, apparently she did absolutely nothing wrong. But, you know, I was over a sloppy drunk. I wasn't drunk at all. I only had 2 or 3 glasses of wine. But I'm grown. That's what the fuck I want to do. Whether it's Monday, Tuesday, Saturday, Sunday, I'm grown. And yes, my children were in bed. The kids you were hearing laughing were not mine. Okay? You are so human. Nothing fake about you. We rock with you. Thank you, Yellow Hawk. Hello, everybody. What's up, Shada Mommy? Yeah, don't say, please, I mean, out of respect, don't say her name in my channel, because I don't want to give her what she wants. And this is what she wants. She wants to be talked about. That's why she exaggerate. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I won't block you, but I will hide your comment if you say her name in my chat. Why does she always do them darks? She's so childish. She petty as fuck. I can't stand. I can understand your anger. The only reason she ever followed you on YouTube was to get at Gerard. That's sad. She really wanted to get at Olivia. And Olivia was like, what's wrong? You're crazy. And then she started doing these awkward, stupid-ass videos. But I can't say this. At least Olivia never entertained her. That's why KT was showing me the 48 laws of power. Olivia, what is the power of silence? Oh, he was showing me the power of silence. It's like, after Libby said, you're strange, you're weird, you're crazy, she just left her alone. And now look what's happening. She like, Olivia was right. Olivia this. But she set her ass on the floor and saying, I like Niecy. I can enjoy a cocktail too. Niecy's not on drugs. I know what a drug head do. I know a drug head. And she still got it posted. Now that they had you to get in your feelings because Niecy only like light-skinned people. Niecy, I tried to tell you that that wasn't me, that was them. I don't even watch them. You do. You always over there. Oh, let's not get it messed up. I do have people that I communicate with on the alley that actually like me, that I actually like. You know what I'm saying? Actually, I love a couple of them. Yeah, I do. See, but at the end of the day, like, I already knew that she was over there when she was a mod, but I never really paid it any attention. I woke up out of my sleep last night and went to her channel. She won't tell about nothing at all. Only thing she was doing was lying. She want the attention bad. Like, she get a little crowd of audience, like a little 17 people, and they'll come in over there, and she just entertain them like she put on a show for them. But she make them happy because they want to talk about me every day. I've never seen women so goddamn thirsty. And yeah, it's aggravating. So I did go off and I did say something and stick because that's what she does. It's like, it's almost harassing. You know, if you see somebody that get your jailhouse pictures and put it on their page, what is they saying? They saying, please look at me. I got something to tell. And then she steady want to expose me. It's like, what the fuck do you want to expose? You know, you still mad about that freestyle? Ain't you grown? You know, you worried about my kids? They were so sloppy junk during the week. Who's going to get the kids to school? Bitch, what you mean? We got 3 cars here. We got a mother. We got a father. See, we have a family home here. But if I choose that I want to do that during the week, it's none of your motherfucking business. What's going on? Girl, just addressing these thirsty hoes this morning. Yeah, I need to cancel on us tonight. Hey, Hollywood. Get out them bushes. Baby, some of them need to keep their funky ass in there. I ain't going to lie. Why people think because we have kids we can't drink? Because people want you to cater to what they feel like you should be as a woman and a parent. And I don't rock like that, and I never will. You know, I was, like I said, I was trying to feel the vibe of my sisters being here and hanging with them. As you can see, they love me dearly. You know, yeah, little mama came over here last night and invited the sisters to the wedding after the fact that Danielle said they wasn't invited. You know, she was clarifying things, but I never wanted that last night, y'all. Hey, I missed it. I watched both. But I really hope she grows up and stops that. She'll never grow up. She's a real bully. She's a real bully. She'll go for the Caucasian people like Melisandre, like Lakeside. And she'll drag them till she can't drag them no more. And see, they ignore her. They don't pay her no mind. But me, she know that I'm a firecracker. And that's what she want to see. Because she don't get exposure off of them. She bully them. You know, she drag them. You know what I'm saying? And they just... No. And I'm glad that they do that. But I ain't scared of this bitch. She get on my motherfucking nerves. She keep her nose in my ass. You know? And it's crazy because now she thinks so badly of me. But I got her in my my DMs. Yeah. Niecy this. Niecy that. You should do this. Yeah, they unmodded me. They did. It's like, if you never cared, why the fuck you didn't stay in the bushes from the beginning? I mean, and if I'm so terrible, why did you do 2 videos talking about how you ride for me and got my back? When a kid don't get their way, they begin to act petty and throw temper tantrums. But I don't pacify now, grown bitch. Sorry. See, she thought I was going to be able to go live and then go in on her. And then she thought she was going to get her views up and get her subscribers up. She been having the same subscribers for like 8 years. You know, her shit don't move because she's petty. I need to pray for her. You know, I need to pray for petty. Whenever you wake up every day and focus on one person, it's like, that's sad. And I did go on her channel and call her a bitch because she make me sick. She lied too much. She's a habitual liar. Her entertainment is petty. She don't even know half the shit she say. You know what I'm saying? She go and entertain. She like a geeker's dog. She a LSA monkey. You know what I'm saying? I said that. Monkey. Call it what the fuck you want. That's what I said. KT is smart. Yes, he is. Who dislike this live? Yanni is scheduled to be watching. So this woman used to be your friend. No, she was one of the first mods I ever had. And she used to tell me how to do certain things on YouTube because I didn't know. When I got on her, I just got the phone. I got one of my kids' phone, made a video, and I pretty much left it alone. And people wanted more, so I continued. And she was in my DMs telling me, you know, this and that. So even though, you know, we had our disagreement, I still respected the fact that, you know what, even though she coming out being this type of person, she upset. Maybe my approach was wrong. You know, maybe I should have said it in a different way. You know what I'm saying? So I was like, I'm going to kill it. You know, I'm going to let it go. And then I even apologized. I was like, well, I did. I apologize to you, girl. You know, you can keep doing your little lives and think you can put me on blast. I'm not scared of you. But I apologize to you. You know what I'm saying? Publicly on somebody else's channel. And she can't. She still hurt. She still feel good punch. She sore. She soft. You know what I'm saying? She petty. Who you talking about? So you cook today? I've been asking for like 2 days. My sister bought pizza last night. Fill me in, somebody. Hollywood, I'm just talking about what happened last night, girl. When y'all went to sleep, somebody came out the bushes and decided to do a video talking about how me and my sisters were sloppy drunk. They were pretty lit. You know, they was. I wasn't finna let Kim go nowhere. She don't even remember half the shit that she said. So, yeah, she had to stay here. However, she did go on Instagram last night because she wanted to explain how she felt about the situation. And she said she didn't even know Liv was on the channel. I don't give a fuck whether she did or not. If she wanted to go and defend herself, I'm going to let her do it. And I didn't care about whatever Maude had to say, whatever they had to say to Kim, because that was her feelings. She did not roast my sister. She did not toast my sister. She said how she felt about what was going on as a woman. And when you put your life on her, that's what people do, right? I mean, that's how I get it. KT is a smart man. Did a great job raising him. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Watching from works. What's up, Alex? Us never them. I could see her throwing a fit with her mother also if they don't agree. Attention seeker. Hey, Niecy. I know you lying. Hey, Roxanne. No, I'm not. So, she hungry for attention. Yes, Julie. Hollywood always lost. She crazy, girl. Hey, Yanni. Hello, fam. Hello, Jamila. I had to unsubscribe from her. She twisted. That's one thing that Olivia did say. That was right. She was screwed up. And people was trying to convince me that she screwed up. Even when she do her freaking lives and she putting stuff on the charts that don't even make sense. And it's like, I'm trying to be supportive and entertaining, but this girl is a fucking loony bin. You know? And how did she go from attacking Olivia for years to now she want to kiss her ass? Olivia will never accept that, girl. She not that type of girl. And she like, Olivia, let's click up and go on Niecy. Olivia won't never do that. Like, she won't. She'll never go back to that. I don't know now. She did go back to Jazz and them. So she might just for the attention. I'm going to call her Rita. Thank you. I appreciate that. Okay, she gonna tell you, just wait for it. Yeah, I'm trying to catch up. I want to talk to y'all, not at y'all. What happened? Can y'all hear me good? Can y'all hear me very well? What happened to the live? I was in the middle. Shy hated it. He was offended because Danielle was on there like, Olivia's such a good woman. She saw this and she was really being sarcastic and she was drinking and he felt like she was being, he didn't like it. I say that. He didn't like it. He didn't. So he felt like, nah, we not finna entertain it. Why people assume that if you have a child, we already did that, didn't we? Setting up my funeral premiere tonight. Need to be there. I will be there. What time is that? I have kids, smoke weed, and drink. I don't smoke weed, but I do have me drinks. You know what I'm saying? And can't nobody tell me not to. I don't got cirrhosis of the liver. You know, I don't got none of that whole shit. It's crazy. And Yanni, I know I got here. No, Hollywood. I wasn't, girl. I love when you say funky. Your family is like mine. It's always a party anytime we get together. Which is not every week. Which is not every day. You know, but yeah, I wasn't feeling it, child. I didn't want to. I was like, man, I got stuff to do. I don't got time for this. You know what I'm saying? KT, you heard, they heard, they having drinks. I'm in my room folding up clothes. I had to pull myself out and get into it. You know what I'm saying? All the kids running. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we having fun. But yeah, do you know they took baths? Did you know that? Did you know they ate? Did you know that? Did you know all they little funky asses at school? Why you over there feeling bad? Who's going to get them up for school? Oh, no. Oh, no. Help me on that. Trick bitch. You funny. You so funny. She got that. Girl, was that you last night saying that? Who is that? Quit, cut it out, I say. Stop it, I say. Girl. Let me catch up. I'm sorry, y'all. I gotta catch up. Hey, Miss True. What's going on? From the ground up, LOL. Why that girl keep saw that ding-a-ling on that nose? Cut it out. I'm trying to be serious right now. I'm in my feelings. I don't see her. Pretty round brown. Hey, Miss True. What it do up from the ground up? How you doing? What's going on? How are you today? Yeah, but I don't say her name. Don't bring Rita up over here, please. I really don't want to bring no attention to her because she's being very petty. I'm cool and sis and you. Well, I'm very bothered, actually, you know, don't you know? I'm trying to have my little positive energy. I need to, maybe we should go and get Sage. Activate some crystals or some shit like that, you know. You good. Yes, Blah. How are you today as well? It was a hoot last night. It was a hoot nanny last night. We was all falling over drunk and getting cirrhosis of the liver and the kids. They were up to like 3 and 4 o'clock in the morning, don't you know? Glad you're feeling better. Thank you, girl. Sometimes you gotta the laugh to keep from crying, the smile to keep from cussing, honey. She knows what button to push. Why? Why people wanna get cussed out? Honey, I woke up like, what the fuck? Because bitches be in the bushes lying. Be waiting. Just sit back waiting like a fucking cheetah. Just waiting for their attack. Soon as Nisha do one thing to make me relevant. Boy, what was she going to do? And then I guess it was taking me too long. She said, I'm going to chill off on her. I'm going to wait. I'm going to see when she go live how she going to act. She didn't get no energy from me. So she was like, fuck it, it's taking her too long. Let me create some shit. You know, let me create some shit because I'm going to make the alley proud of me one day. One day I'm going to make the alley proud. I will. She's trying to make money. She need a good check on the 21st. Oh, she done missed that shit here. She ain't thinking about the money no more. She just want to be seen. It's going to be wild this weekend. Where is going to happen, that girl? Because I got to beat her. Honey, we was waiting for at rehearsal last night. We was turned last night on Instagram Live. Yes, I was. Yeah, me and my fat girl pictures, don't you know? Why my comments keep being blocked? I'm not one of Liv's followers. I see your comment. And even if you was her followers, I won't care. I don't give a damn about that. I just ask to be respectful in the chat. We had so much fun. Yes, we were. She was all up in there too. Just waiting like a, what you call them things? Just sitting back waiting like a little stank bug, I guess. Niecy, I tried to get you on IG. You haven't accepted me. You need to go see right now if you've been accepted. Girl, I was tuned in and dozed off. I wish I could have dozed off. I got pissed off. I was like, man, she gonna wait till everybody go to sleep and then put a little dusty ass live out. being thirsty as fuck. Any adults I've been woke up also. So yeah, you guys, I want to do my positive energy because my husband is telling me that I have a potty mouth and I need to think about, you know, where I want my channel to be and how I want it to grow. And it's like, man, he thinking about sponsors and shit. I'm not saying that I'm not thinking of that. I'm just not thinking about that right now. I would like to grow my channel before I start, you know, trying to. I just don't want to be a prima donna and shit because that's just not who I am. You know, as far as my mouth, of course, I can watch my mouth, especially if it offends you guys. And I'm trying to build Niecy World to a place that I won't do that. And I want this place to be where I can. Do that sound right? Do that make sense? You have a good man, Niecy. Hey, Niecy. Thank you. Love your channel, but I see what he's talking about. Sponsor me. Yeah. You are not. Thank you. Good vibes. Hello, beautiful. I'm late. Hope all is well, Niecy. Yes. What's your IG name, Niecy? It's Niecy Davis. I was on. You can definitely do that. Okay. Yes. You. Hit the like. What's up, Niecy and Chad? I'm late to the party. Yeah, you guys. It's cool. I'm hungry. Munchies. I'm hungry too, but I don't want to eat. I'm hungry, but I don't want to eat. And I think I lost my Dr. Pepper. That's all I really want is a Dr. Pepper and a cigarette. Of course, I'm not gonna smoke because Kalia right here. But yeah, at the end of the day, I just want a grilled cheese sandwich with maybe a slice of bacon on it. And they gotta make QT too, even though I know they shit not gonna be better than mine. Can we not talk about her anymore? I'm here for you not to hear about her. Love you. Talk about who? I just made me a nice salad and it was damn good. Kim at the nail shop waiting on me. I got to go to the Hair Depot. I got to go to the nail shop. I was like, let me go off in here and take me a morning shower. I must have been really pissed off because I woke up sweating. But who are you talking about? Talk about who anymore, honey? Are you saving this live? I am. LOL, I need one. You want a grilled cheese sandwich? What's up, Pee-wee? Don't I got them bum grilled cheeses, baby? I had bought some new cheeses, too. I wanted to try with y'all, and I haven't even tried it yet. I had got them from Aldi, so they did, what do you call that, German type shit? Yeah, but I'll share them with y'all, because you know I like cheese and Dr. Pepper cream. You better know it. We just ate breakfast. I should cook. I will cook the food. Pancakes, you and cheese, girl. I know. When I be hungry, I just go get me a piece of cheese and I'm good. I like spicy pepper jack grilled cheese. I ain't never had that. I put cream cheese, American cheese, sharp cheddar, extra sharp cheddar. Boom. I like that type shit. Yes. For real, for real. I'm still in bed and I'm hungry too. I know. Just lay down and eat. Go get your food and get back in bed, girl. Fuck it. I wish I could eat cheese. Missing out on all the good stuff. Cheese. I was gonna say peanut be talking about cheese, lady. I buy a lot. Yeah, I do. I got some Gouda. Let me show y'all this cheese I got. Y'all want to see my little cheeses I got? No dairy for me. I'm going ideas of my driving yesterday. My energy. It's okay to lay down and be lazy. Everybody get to get a day where they, if you don't want to do nothing, you don't have to do nothing. Everybody deserves to have a day where they do nothing. That's why I want to do stuff early today so I can lag later. You know what I'm saying? And then my husband here too. He went to go fix on his truck and I be wanting to spend some time. I want to tell y'all this too. Yes, cheese, a lot. I need to explain this to y'all too. My skin is getting sensitive right here. There you go. Cheese, so damn expensive. Yeah, because I really don't like the off-brand cheese too much, but if I do, it's Aldi's. Let me explain something to y'all too. And I want y'all to really hear me good. It's hard for me not to do anything. I know. I showed them your picture last night on IG. Bro, can you believe how big you... Say, KT, is you asleep? LaDane, I want you to see how big you was, bro. It's like you gave up meat and you're losing a lot of weight. I know you work out a lot. And I know once you start, you don't stop. But I really want you to see how gigantic you are. You look like an incredible hook. Hey, pull up that picture of Uncle Peanut at the lake. I want to show it to him right quick. Can you hear me?
My bad.
Yeah, show me that right quick, if you don't mind.
I don't have my phone touching.
Oh, it's dead?
Well, it's not all the way dead, but yeah. I have to shave it.
I'll take you down there to get another charger. Just pull that up for me. I'm finna get out. But anyways, you look like a little mini Incredible Hulk, boy. You is huge. Then you lost all of this weight, giving up meat. I hope you getting your protein on for real, because that could be dangerous. I had patients that couldn't do too much because of lack of protein in their bones. So stay on your protein shit. Yeah, he ain't doing meat. I'm doing dishes and still chilling with y'all. Hey, KT, Miss Moore says.
My phone won't be shit. Like, that means if I get on it, it's going to die. So I want to say, like anything real, real important.
And you think if you pull it up, it'll die?
Yeah. What's up, what the shit?
People with iPhones 1% go for a long time.
Yeah, they've been going for a long time.
I'll take you down there to get your charger.
All right.
Okay. Yeah. Anyways. And I'll be right back. I have to put this stinky baby in the tub. Yeah, I want to explain this to you right quick. And I want y'all to really understand this. I support Niecy. I just think that we should have concentrated on Niecy and not the other channels. Yeah, but it's the... I agree. You know, concentrate on the channel. And you can concentrate on whichever channel you want. It does not bother me. But I let the other channels push me to be a personality on my channel. You understand what I'm saying? And that's what now I'm like, you know what? I fucked up. I got pissed off and I let somebody take me there. And you know, that's what they want to do. So at the end of the day, I fell in the trap. You know what I'm saying? Knowing that that's what they want to do. But I wanted to explain this to y'all.
This is what I was showing you earlier.
This video,
you know I'm on a live check.
About five advantages of being,
yeah, this, I'm on YouTube. He playing the 48 laws of power that he wanted me to hear.
This is not the 48 laws of power. This is the power of silence.
Oh, the power of silence.
One, you appear more powerful. Power comes from being silent. Powerful people.
The advantages.
The advantages of power.
The more you say, the higher chance you have of...
I'm talking to the chat.
If
you
hear
someone
constantly talking about how...
Well, I can't focus on it. When I get off the chat, I'll watch it.
Or full of crap. Louis XIV will always have his courtiers tremble in fear.
The benefit of silence of power he playing.
He would always say, I shall...
LOL. What's for lunch today? You always look at him the way you start looking at him. The same way. They go low, Niecy. You stay high. You look down on these fools. That shit just pissed me off sometime, y'all. I'm sure if it was y'all would probably explode at some point in time, too, because it's annoying.
And part of your
But this is what I want to tell y'all. Why I keep having to do that? This is what I want to tell y'all. Everybody have the right to come here and feel how they feel. Everybody got the right to say what they want to say as long as it's respectful. But if I don't run my channel the way that you feel that I should, it's like, I don't know what to say. Because I don't mean no harm. I got love for all of y'all. You hear me? And I want to enjoy y'all, and I want y'all to enjoy me. But this is my channel, and I am an adult, you know? And if you want to give me constructive criticism, baby, I'm here for it. We can talk about that, you know, motivational. We can talk about girl power. We hear you, but she will do it when she done venting. It's a process for some people to bounce back. You goddamn right. You goddamn right. That's Unc calling, dang. Hey, girl. What's up, Kayla? That make me happy. I've been watching your little red ass, honey. I actually really do love me some Sky Squad. Girl, you got me over here. Want to cook, bro, some veggie hot dogs. Yeah, I want to have some of that shit. If y'all don't know Sky Squad, Sky Squad is in the house. Go check her out. Good morning, Niecy. I love your channel. I know. I know I pop out too, Niecy. Yeah, I'm imperfect. I'm just a woman. I mean, I'm just human. Yay. Thank you. Love you more. You inspire me like you don't even know how you inspire me. You do something to my heart, Kayla. Absolutely. Absolutely. And I really can appreciate your realness. You know what I'm saying? And you know too how it is when people saying stuff and you really don't want to mix yourself up in it and then you accidentally end up saying, you know what? Let me take that back. Let me not do that. You know how like if you tell your children, people can say what they want to say, baby, long as don't nobody touch you. You know, I think sometimes as adults we gotta practice what we preach and play that part too. But it's not always easy, especially when you're getting buttons pushed from everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Ignoring Olivia is easy, but it's hard when it involves my brother because I love him. Now, Cloud Chasers is easy, of course. I did that. They kitty, foolish, done, PG, like I said. But that other bitch, she a motherfucker. She is. And she a thirsty ass bitch, I tell you. You know what I'm saying? I guess she start feeling like shit. If you can't beat them, join them. But when you start going in my Instagram and taking my Instagram pictures, going to jailhouse shots, talking about this, it's like you got that much hate in your heart because you got chopped up on a roast, on a rap. That shit like months old now. We still on that, you dead, baby. Sometimes I be thinking bitches get off on me. But anyways, I wanted y'all to understand something. Let me not see. I know you lying. Are you going to her wedding? Her wedding? No, I don't want to go to the wedding. She got much time on her hands. Amen. Yeah. I'm good. I'm comfortable with the fact that I can love him from a distance. But I really did want y'all to get this. And this is the reason for me going live today. I really need y'all to understand this. It seemed like after she came last night, everything turned very effed up. You know, if you seen the video last night, it was like I tried to shield it. I tried to get away from it. I didn't want to do that. I wanted to continue to have the fun. Baby, can you pass me my soda? I wanted to continue to have the fun. And it didn't work like that. And it bothered me because I allowed myself to go from to. And that was petty for me. To let another woman take me there. You know what I'm saying? It's like, why you using my chat to do this shit? You know, I don't go over there. It's kind of like boundaries. So it wasn't the fact that she came. It was the fact that she was dirty. You know, Yanni always be saying, at least say hello. I mean, at least say hello. And if some people don't want to be seen, I'm sure it's for a reason. But if it's no beef and it's no grudge, yes.
Insightful moments are just like silence. You have to find it through the noise. Research has shown that silence helps you.
Yeah, so it's like at the end of the day, it'll be respectful to at least say hello. That's what I did to my people in the bushes. I understand, because I'm in the bushes sometimes too. And like I said, for me, it's very comfortable there. And just because things don't... Tell me this. True, you hear?
Go to an empty room, or maybe even go for a quick walk outside. You then want to focus on your inner thoughts and ignore what's going on around you. It's fine to let your mind wander, because it goes hand in hand with internal focus. Give yourself some silence, and you might find your next breakthrough inside you.
Okay, my bad. Damn. Did y'all see me? I totally understand, but in this camp, Shy, you scared me last night. Shy. Holly would have a blessed day at work. Oh, yeah. Goodbye, Holly. Buffering. Okay, I'm missing something. Yeah, it's true still, girl. Thumbs up. Give me a thumbs up if you have your own channel right now. If y'all have your own channel, give me a thumbs up. I want to see. Let us acknowledge your channel as well. Thank you. We got 105 likes in here, and we didn't even have to beg for them. Thank you, fam. I appreciate y'all. Okay. Hollywood got her own channel. Who else got that? Modi got her own channel. Chu got her own channel. Modi, am I subscribed? Quisha got her own channel. Okay. Yes. Come on. Whoever got their own channel, put your thumb up. Let everybody see so you can get some support. Stay 10 toes down, homegirl. Scott Squad. Hollywood. Pino, where you go? From the ground up. He got his own channel. I started Vlogmas. Good. I got to go over there and check it out. Brown Sugar. I need to go. I'm glad I did this. There you go, bro. Yes. Hey, Shay Way. Oh, yeah, bring y'all little asses out the bushes and put y'all thumbs up. Because I go back. Every time I do a live, I go right back behind it. And I can go mukbang. True got two. All right. This is very entertaining. Now, I'm excited about this. I'm excited about this. This is how we support each other, my sisters. I'm already subscribed to Shay. Well, I'm going to go show support to everybody as well. Because I be looking for some new content. I'm glad I caught you live. I'm glad that you did too, honey, because I want to see your channel. See, you got that 1% for that. I want you to show Peanut that picture.
Nah, this is my other phone, but it don't got Facebook on
here. Hey, Shay Bay. I love this. I love all them thumbs. That show me that we can really do some things. If I get this BS energy off of me, I'm going to get it off today, bro. I'm rolling. You know what I'm saying? It's like it's too many women in here with their own channel. We can do some things, man. We can make some magic. We can make some magic. For real. This is exciting to me, man. Hey, mama, team, facts. Yes, true. Man, like, as women, when we get our mind together, baby, we can get some powerful things kicking. Shake it off, Niecy. Girl, I'm trying to. I'm trying to. It's like, pop, pop, pop. Do I need to go to the gun range and pop that pistol and feel better? Like, for real, it's really so true. See, and look, this a big ball of collaboration and exposure right here. This a big, you hear me? You hear me, blah? Woo! I don't smoke weed, but y'all know I've been wanting to learn how to do it. God damn. I know I smoked a joint one time, and my mom said, "Babe, I like when you smoke weed. You pretty cool." Team Niecy got your back. Was right about everything. Hey, everybody, granddaddy. Yes, Quisha. Quisha, ain't you in Texas? I think you was the one telling me about Randy's. Because I went and got me some fish. If I learn how to smoke weed and edit, I'm going to be a bad bitch. And I think that after I smoke weed, then I'm going to be good at editing. You know what I'm saying? I've been working on my computer because y'all know I got that laptop, that Apple laptop. You got to use two fingers for this. I use that bitch three times and put it up. Hey, Niecy. Hey, ladies. Hope y'all having a blessed day. What's up, sweets? Yeah, it's like, man, I want to smoke weed like a bitch. Hey, Niecy, don't ignore my comment. Left my ass off. I'm here for them all. Yes, I'm in Dallas. See? Links. Boom, boom, boom. You know what I'm saying? We can do a shop with me. I'm just keep on saying, I don't give a fuck if you're not in Dallas. I still want to. There is money to be made. Yeah. I want to hit that shit. I got to be by myself and hit it first. Now, I got to make sure it's shot with me if I hit it. I did it as a kid, but I just think, I don't know. What if I get paranoid and everything is so fucking funny? Because I am goofy as fuck. I'm scared. Shia might be like, Mommy, is you sleepy? Is you sleepy for real? I'm a Scorpio also. We just lawyer and we try to see the good in everything and everyone. But that's not the reality. You are special and I enjoy watching you. Thank you, Christina. Hey, Niecy and everybody. Niecy, love you, funny. Got you. You got me. You got me, girl. Teach me something. I can learn from all of y'all. Say, you never get too old to stop learning. You hear me? Yeah, Niecy, smoke. I be jealous when I see y'all like, yeah, you know. I be like, damn. Just blow a little in my face and that's it. Because I'm sure my kids going to be. I be like, Craig, I still look high. Still look high. I think I'm going to hit it one time. Be like, shot, let's go lay in the bed. I'm scared. I don't want the kids to see me not being myself. And I don't know if I can do shit without laughing. You know, when I used to smoke when I was young. When I was young and I used to smoke and watch like Star Trek and Carl Burnett and Benny Hill because that shit was so funny. It was very funny. Benny Hill, Carl Burnett, Star Trek. Y'all remember them? Y'all remember Carl Burnett? Yeah, I get high and just watch that shit and just sit there and eat cereal and shit, you know? But I could handle it because I did it every day. But when I did it with Kim one day, it was like, why y'all talking about education and going back to school? And why y'all talking about all this shit? And I'm thinking about, did I pay my water bill? I'm thinking about what I got to do next week. And I start thinking about too much shit. Yes, I'm working on my editing. I used to smoke for recreation when I was younger. Even the CBD store, they got some weed and it's like 0.3. And I want to smoke that, but I need my husband to be out with me shit. I need that. But, yeah. Come snitches. Girl, they still making them videos. I want to make a channel, but I'm kind of scared. Why, Jennifer? Why you scared? Yeah, 0.3 THC. I think that's going to get me high. Try the CBD gummy. I got some, Quisha. The ones I had got Jay, they was like little gummy bears, and they was 25 milligrams a piece. Now I got the big peach rings, and if they 50 milligrams. And if I do that, eat one and lay down, I go to sleep before it's even gone. I woke up still like, okay. I'm about to start posting more on my channel. I hope you had your thumb up so we can all notice that you got a channel. Because go back and watch the live chat. You can go back and Turn it on, chat. I asked you guys, and they ain't coming up on the craziness. Precious, I really don't put them on my I don't really give them that over here because I don't need my people going and putting themselves in that shit. They do a lot of lying and a lot of bullshit over there that, you know, we don't really entertain them. I don't. So please don't put that shit on my channel. No disrespect, but don't. It's a good chase. Niecy, do you see my comment? I do, Shantae. We praying for our grumps. Niecy, that gum catches. It's crazy. They act kind of obsessed too, don't you know? It depends on the stand, Niecy. So many. On the strand, so many choices out there. But I love it. You love the smoke. When such a situation arises, consciously stop to think about it before you commit to doing it. Thinking consciously takes work and practice. Three, speak up for what you want. Well, that's fine. There's nothing wrong with what you're doing. You good. Simply reminding people that you're an individual with your own preferences is a big step forward. If you tend to please people by... Just don't disrespect my chat. Man, anywho, I subscribed to Clash Chasers, but quickly realized they were clowns. They got their way that they want to do things over here, and I really don't give a damn over there. I just don't give a damn. But when you want, like, your opinion, that's your opinion. But when you start talking in, hitting below the belt, that ain't cool. Some of the shit was funny. Some of the shit could be, like, they kittens to me. It's like they're PG. That's their style. That's the way they do it. You know what I'm saying? They stay in the bushes quietly. They don't have to be. You have a seat. Actually, I had a point that I was trying to make. Yeah, I don't smoke weed. I don't. You know, I don't do drugs. I know everybody got this. Yes, she's a drug head. And, you know, she's this. No, I don't do that. Everybody with gold teeth don't smoke weed. Yeah, they don't. And everybody with gold teeth don't drink 40 ounces. They don't. Come catch us live. Granddaddy, what did you... I live to roast y'all. Granddaddy, be nice. As long as they not disrespecting the chat, y'all. Weed, not drugs. Oh, okay. Okay, Craig. Everyday life, we can all throw horns at our support. I absolutely love that. Well, I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry. Look at, really, nigga? Yeah. Man, give me a thumbs up right now if you got your in your hand. Look, it's not a drug. God, put this here for you and me. It's going to make us happy. It's Friday. You don't got shit else to do. I'm going to get you high. Looking asses. I know y'all fucking lying. Precious, it's all good. What's going on? Meth is a drug. Weed is not a drug. I think weed going to make me chill. I need maybe that 3%. I'm at it. Now I don't want to feel funny. It might slow me down. Right, because I got a gold teeth and I don't smoke weed and I do not drink beer. Thank you, Quisha. Shit. Everybody, granddaddy. I thought you said that Niecy lives were boring. I know y'all fucking lying if y'all finna give her all my attention. Not the dead baby. Hollywood from the ground up. Y'all, look at Peanut. You know how to do stuff. You know how to smoke and do shit. You know how to like act like I'm just chilling and everything interesting. Yeah, maybe we make everything. It's this song that I be playing. It's like everything is better when you high. You know, he said it make everything better. I don't remember that everything being better. I think it make everything sensitive. I'm rolling up right now. Well, get it sweetened and shit. I'm sorry, but it ain't no, it's just a little goodie. I'm sorry, it's a little treat. Damn, y'all finna kick my funky ass. Thank you, Art. I'm going to get them done today. We be having me and my feelings. I think it's going to make me want to get booked, girl. I ain't going to lie. Let me get this blunt. I feel offended. Ah! Man, I was trying to tell y'all something. Why is my hand? Yeah. Man, I love y'all can do that for you, girl, because I was feeling bad this morning. Never tell them what's still on live. I was home and at work. Baby, I played too much, honey. Yeah, I can't wait. You all right with me, girl? It's all a part of the game. Yeah, it's like it can be a part of the game, but it's like you can do what you got to do and grow your channel. Well, nobody mad at that. And especially me, I went over there like, this shit is cool. This shit is so funny. It's hilarious. And then it started getting too personal. You know, like, I don't put Clee in my videos. We don't really put him in shit. You know what I'm saying? His life, that's my personal shit. I don't do that. And when you start going in for people, kids like that, for instance, y'all said what y'all had to say about Kenya. You said that. That's how you felt it was cool. She got on her. She put herself in a young woman. Like, I don't ask my kids. Let me clarify that too. I don't ask my kids to get on my channel. I don't. Now, if I do something on Niecy World, I ask, would y'all like to be a part? If they want to, they can. If they don't, they don't. You know, so if she say, I want to do this. I want to. Well, you understand they roasted. You understand what's going on. Oh, I want to. So you did what you did. We laughed at the little fat apple boy in Kenya. That was funny, you know, for the most part. But it's like, when the below the belt shit, it's like that become drama. You know what I'm saying? Because there's just certain things that you don't touch. You know what I'm saying? It's a petty roast, you know, tails, ding-ling nose, gold teeth type shit, whatever. I'm not offended. This shit sting. You're just a bad mother. Oh, you don't think nothing wrong with smoking in the house? Of course I do. Of course I do. I may go outside, I may not. But at the end of the day, it's like, Clee is personal. He's off limits. He can't defend himself. Now, BD could. You want to go for KT? That boy say, go ahead. You want to go for Kenya? But she added her. I pushed her back because I don't like to see it. And for that dim-witted bitch over there, that old retarded ass, that's the real cloud chaser. Oh, she have Kenya fighting her battles? No, I don't. No. Kenya don't fight my battles. KT don't fight my battles. My kids are never asked to fight their battles because that's when shit get ugly. You understand? But the truth of the matter is, my kids is just like you are about your mom. When people come for your mom, that make you want to fight. I still want to fight grown people today for saying certain bad words in front of my mama. You understand? KT grown, I let him express himself. But it's certain words you ain't going to say in front of my mama. Depending on your age. You know, my motherfucking brother can't say certain things to my mama. So, yes, she's a girl. My oldest daughter. And, of course, she's going to be jumpy when people coming for her mama. KT going to be jumpy. He don't even fight women, but he going to be like, hold up, little mama, say, wait a minute. I can get into a beef at the grocery store. He going to say, you need to chill out on my T. Jones. Don't y'all do that? Or is that the getaway? Is that just Oak Cliff, America? Don't everybody ride for their motherfucking mamas? Just saying, you know? R.I.P. Pops. Everybody different. I be paranoid too. Nothing wrong with a little puff. Just one puff. And then I'm going to think everybody going to smell it. Can't wait. Can't with you today. I smoke blunts every morning. That's gonna make me want to get back in bed. Girl, don't do it. Don't do it. Don't hit that shit. But it's not a big deal to me. Because you can do shit. I think everybody looking at me. From the Grand Production, I see you. Much love, y'all. Getting back to work. All right then, little mama. Getting back to work. Blunts and joints don't get me high. Blunts and joints don't get you high. Noodles? Blunts and joints don't get you high. You fucking with some coin, girl. Weed ain't for everybody. Clown chasers. Yeah, I ever smoke weed. Blah. Really? Girl, I'm not. Okay. I'm not. Man. Oh my yacht. Blah. Yes, family. Okay. Yeah, can you tell sweetheart to understand sometimes what she's saying? Because she's shy. I don't know how people can be. That's like Kayla was saying. Scott Squad was saying she a very good vlogger. She got a lot of content on her page. But she said when the camera comes on, it does something to her. You know, she feels shy with the camera. She feel like everybody looking at her. You know what I'm saying? And Peanut, you remember, bro, when before me and Livia start beefing and shit and I was trying to vlog, you remember how I was like, I'm scared? And you was like, I said, I don't got nothing to talk about. You know, remember we was watching, it was like I was doing a YouTube introduction. I'm like, people don't even introduce themselves to YouTube. You know, it was like, he even had a camera action. You know, we still got the, man, y'all would laugh if y'all see me. I'm like, hello. It's like, I was shy. I was nervous. And I was like, nah, he had lights all over this. He had it lit like a Christmas tree in here. And we was trying to like, I wasn't me. He was like, that's not you, sis. It's like, I was lost. I didn't know what to do. But that's Kenya. When she get in this camera, she's lost. But when you turn this off, she a whole nother different baby. I know you fucking lying. Who you talking to? You know what I'm saying? It's my daughter. I'm the same way, girl. I'm in the smoke. You remember that Peanut we was doing the... And I'm finna start doing that too, y'all. It's like, fuck it. I just gotta fuck with this shit. I'm going to turn on my camera. They found my battery. So I'm finna start using my camera and not my phone. And I'm gonna start using my computer. Okay? That's my New Year's resolution. It's been too many months. So I gotta get it right. I'm here listening to everyone. What the fuck? Wow. Do shots smoke? Nope. Like, we put a little bit up in a cigarette one time and smoked it and watched TV. But it was a couple of years ago. He can't do that shit. You know what I'm saying? He won't. He won't. He careful with what he put in his body because he a diabetic. And... what the fuck? He careful with. Yeah, he a diabetic and he can't put any and everything inside of his body. You understand what I'm saying? You never know. Like right now, he having problems with his truck. Even though he says I'm an operator, he do, you know, employed through different companies. Maybe if people would smoke more, they would be more cool and stressed out. I believe that. Right, KT. I'm way back there. Let me come. Kenya will build confidence as she get older. She got it. She just won't put it on YouTube because Kenya thinks she fine as hell. And she do believe that she's a cute girl. I've seen it in you. LOL, Peanut. Let me. Yeah, I love my bro. I have not talked to him. He's been doing his YouTube stuff. I'm sorry. I had to go past all of that. You can do whatever you put your mind to. Let me go back and address this. I asked everybody who had their own channel to put their fingers up. Okay, I seen all those thumbs. I will go and subscribe. I support everybody. Let's just know this. I am a human. I have a good heart. I love. Thank you. I got you.
Still get something out of the conversation. If rude remarks are still thrown in your face, choose not to take it.
Love and purple vibes, blah my e. Not worth fretting over. I'll y'all with y'all thumbs up. Everybody see y'all. These people have these channels. I want y'all to recognize them and support each other. That's something that True brought to YouTube. The female support, we got to appreciate her for that. Because I wasn't seeing that just sitting back watching YouTube. I didn't know that women showed that kind of support. So she introduced, of course, my granddaddy, everybody to showing each other support. You women who have y'all thumbs up. And also my fam. It's 259 of y'all in here. If y'all can hit that like button, I want to share something with you guys. And I want y'all to understand and feel me on this. Hit the like button. Can we get... There we go. There it goes. Yes. Yeah. Thumbs up the video, everybody. Thank you. Tell Shada we going to heal the diabetes. I don't know, but Jay was saying something about Dr. Sabian or some doctor that died, that he was trying to, that he was telling you guys how to do it without medications or what you can take or, you know, but they killed this doctor. She was telling me about that. Dr. Sabian. Yeah, that's what she was saying. I know Peanut and Kimberly was telling me something about that too. I don't want him to tell me not to like milk. Right. When you grew up doing something, like I did vegetarian for a while. And I don't know how I stopped. It was more like a fast for Clee Clee. Niece them coochie girls. Yo, you see that? Baby. We going to the Her Depot today, though. Okay. Wow. What I'm trying to share with you ladies before I get... Because we have an hour and 30 minutes, you know what I'm saying? I do got shit to do, you know? I love and I appreciate and I enjoy y'all. Because y'all brought my spirit back. Yeah. I don't know what I did to this wookatook. But, not having a lot of protein and love. So, anyways, y'all women who do y'all have y'all, who y'all have y'all own channel. Let me tell y'all something. I like YouTube. I like it a lot. I feel that this is a dwelling place for us. I feel like this is a place where we can all get together, communicate, and talk. I feel that I'm in the chat as much as I can. And because sometimes I cannot be, because this shit is, it's difficult to answer each and every one of you guys. That's why I have my minds. I ain't never seen my family drag me, so I don't know nothing about that. But I never seen it, or maybe it was something that I missed. But yeah, this is a dwelling place for. Hey Nisi, how many different crystals do you have? 3. But I don't have an amethyst. Wow. I know you fucking lying. How do you do keto's diet, Nisi? I didn't do it, but Sharon did it. I'm looking for a healthy lifestyle. Hi, Nisi, you're a good person. I think I'm a good person, too, but sometimes I think that I put out too much good, and then people can take advantage of that, and I don't like that. You know what I'm saying? My girl, I rock with you. Everybody out here who got their own channel, I'm sure y'all feel the same way about y'all chat. When it comes down to the chat, you get your mods, you do your channel, and you just look for the positivity in a channel. Sometimes things don't go the way that it should in a chat, and you should trust that, you know what, we gonna fix this, whether you gotta put somebody out or let somebody stay. But at the end of the day, whether you guys know it or not, it is, this is my channel, and it's gonna be some things that you're not gonna agree with. It's gonna be some things that you're gonna agree with. But at the end of the day, I want to be in control of my channel. And if you don't like it, or if it don't suit you, or if you don't think it's a good idea, we can talk about it. Maybe we can come to common grounds. You know what I'm saying? But I just feel that. I wonder if my other women who got their own channels, you know, do y'all understand what I'm saying when I say that? If it's a dwelling place for us to, you know, talk about grown people things and kick it. You know, everybody entitled to their opinion. Whether you a mod, whether you just somebody who came to watch the show. Facts. You know? And I respect other people's channel. Huh? Well said. Yeah. And I mean it with love and respect. No fingers pointed toward nobody. But a lot has happened last night. And I respect my minds. And just know that I'm here for them. I like to watch. And even though you just watching, you matter. You know what I'm saying? Well, for office, you matter. Shut up. I try to keep keto. I don't have a channel, but I do like visiting friends. Yeah, it's a dwelling place. Like, this is a place where we get together. We should be able to talk about whatever. I don't have a channel, but when I do, I find a visiting channel. And sometimes, right. Who are you? Who am I? Yeah, but, you know, I was just wondering, do you guys feel the way that I feel? And if so, I will come to your chat, and I respect your chat. If I don't like what you got to say, it's like I came to your house last night. I love your channel. You're one of the realest ones. You can back. Do y'all understand what I'm saying here in this chat? You can give a thumbs up, give a heart. You know what I'm saying? I cannot make everybody happy. If you don't like the chat, if you feel something is wrong with the chat, if you don't want to watch it, I get it. There you go. Thank you. Everything that I do is not for everybody, but I am my own person. Very mature, and you always do that the way your way to listen to others. Right. Right. Yes, and I'm glad you said it. Thank you. Please do meet and greet in the spring. I will. Yeah, it's hard to make everybody happy. You got people on here that's saying, you ain't read my comment. You ain't see what I said. And I'm like, wait a minute. I'm trying. If you think I didn't read it, give me a chance. I'm going to shout you out, girl. We going to be cool. We going to be all right. You know what I'm saying? A lot of, last night, it was a lot going on, you know. People wanted me to hang up. People wanted me to get out. That's not what I wanted to do. But it ain't because I wanted to entertain drama. I just feel like at that time, y'all was saying, Niecy, hang up. Niecy, I didn't want to. But it wasn't no disrespect towards you guys. I love y'all, too. It's not about them. It's about you. But I make videos for you, not for times. It's not your job to make others happy. Rock for you. But I try. I try. So when I feel like I get a lot of love, I like to give love back. But it's hard to give the love if you don't know if the love is there. Because is this real? Is this anger? Are you coming for me? You know, are you mad? Sorry I didn't do it this way. You know what I'm saying, y'all? The life you have may not be your own. Hey, boo! Miss Parker. Yeah, let's work together. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to try to stop with my smart-ass mouth. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to try to stop. You know, I apologize unapologetically. I got to apologize for last night. You know, things got too far. However, we working our shit out. We under reconstruction over here. And I think a big part of my attitude is because I have not seen From the Ground Up Productions. You know what I'm saying? That's a big part of my attitude because it don't matter whether shot her or not. That's my bestie, and I love him, and that's my bro. And I haven't seen him in 2 weeks. And I've been being petty because I've been having an attitude with him. So I've been having an attitude with him because I ain't been hearing from him. He been trying to stay focused on his channel. So I've been giving him his space to focus on his channel. But he really, we both Scorpios. And he bring out the in me. You know what I'm saying? He showed me a different side. He closed me. He mentally, he get me. We are all a work in progress. Do it with me then, y'all. Don't talk about me. Do it with me. You know, if it's not going your way, then, you know, hey, encourage me. You know what I'm saying? I do listen. If I don't do what you want me to do, that don't mean I'm not listening because I'm thinking about what you're saying to me. You know? And I know I'm too old to bump my head, but goddamn, y'all. You don't need to apologize for being human. Your real supporters know. You feel what you've been through? Yes. Granddaddy said, ladder man. What granddaddy said? See, I can't read every comment. Last night was late. Let's get back on focus. And everything is good with my mods. Everything is good with me. I'm going to try not to entertain the bullshit. I'm going to do my best. It drains me, y'all. I'm going to do my best. Okay? What's Tots? You know toys for Tots, them little kids like the Angel Tree girl. They going to give you like two little toys, honey. I don't want to go buy no toys. Niecy, when you get time, please read my DMs. Let's do some different content. I'm down. I'm down with different content. I'm down with try to control this. And I'm not mad about how y'all feel about certain things. We all have a opinion. Do you have to look? Do you have to look out for your own? Yes, Yellowhawk. We can agree to disagree, but at the end of the day, it's nothing but love. That's what grown people do. Regardless of how you feel or how you feel, it's love over here, honey. You know what I'm saying? Not you personally. I'm just saying us as women. Niecy, you can do get ready videos. Yeah, because Niecy, if you still here, I don't got no damn bald spots, little baby girl. I know you fucking lying. How to increase your self-worth. I like it. I like it. I like that. So when y'all want to collab and do that self-worth and how you feel, like relationship shit, you know, it's too many fucking women on here, y'all. You know, I know it's some single women. I know it's some married women. I know it's some mamas. You know what I'm saying? It's like, shit. It's too many of us on here. And we can't agree to disagree. And it's no, you think you better, I think I'm better. When a woman say to another woman, you think you better than me, that just make you look insecure with who you are as a person. I don't care what you got in your house. I don't care if my house not bigger than yours because I love myself. And, you know, maybe if you have a bigger house, maybe if you have a nicer car, that should encourage me to bond with you and say, what is it that you're doing that I can I do this? Do I have those qualifications? Do I have those skills? You understand? It's like, it ain't no sense of hating on a one motherfucker because they got more. You know what I'm saying? I don't feel bad because of what I got. I know what I had and I know what I can get and I know what I'm shooting for. So if we got all of these women out here, like, we can't talk. We can't communicate. You know, I'm quick to be angry when somebody is chunking slugs at me because I don't do that. I'm not afraid to say I love you. I'm not afraid to say I apologize. I'm not afraid to say I'm wrong because I'm imperfect. But don't let me be the only one showing y'all love. Show me the same fucking love. You know, let's collab. I'm not going to keep saying, let's collab, let's collab. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, we can all learn from each other. Reach out hand out. It's too many pages on here. It's too many. It don't matter if I got this many subscribers and if you got this many subscribers. So what? Shit, it's enough money out here for us all. And if it ain't about the money, it's just about the fact that you like what you do. Let's do it. Yeah, let's do it. Because like KT said, it is a new year. My son really want me to listen to these laws of power. And one thing that I got to do, I got to start strengthening myself. Because I don't like people making me feel bad about who the fuck I am. I don't like questioning who the fuck I am. No, we need to apologize. This is your platform. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate that. And I thank everybody who did any and everything, who wrote for me. And if there's anything that I can give back in any type of way, I will. I will. Because I got some fucking riders. You know what I'm saying? My mods, they some riders, honey. And I appreciate it. I don't want to be on my channel on drama. Don't. You think I want to be on my channel on drama? I don't. But sometimes when you're not used to people coming for you, it take you there. Kayla done been took there. True done been took there. Friend done been took there. When people keep coming for you, baby, sometimes it get hard. You don't want nobody to think you just going to sit up and keep taking it. You know what I'm saying? If you can avoid it, do. But ain't nobody finna run me off. We are all different and unique. God made us different in his eyes. That's right. That's right. Nisi, girl, stop. You know exactly who you are and love you. Thank you. Thank you. Yeah, I got to do some cleansing. I believe in it. I got to get that spiritual bed. I got to get my mind right. I can't go to this place because it's going to get ugly. Stay prayed up. Pray with me. Pray for me. I'm going to pray for you. I get it. Love you, sis. You get it? We get it? Y'all get it? Okay, since we get it, then you know what? Why don't you wear your necklace? Because I haven't been feeling very positive. And I don't want to put the bad energy into it. All right, I never pick my stones. My stones pick me. I never look at the stones. Where I go, you get the energy. Sedrine. I always get Sedrine. It's for my patience. Look up Sedrine. That it picks me every time. You see, I know that you're a very positive and loving person. When you need to speak your mind, you have to speak it. And I'm a Scorpio. I'm sorry. I'm passionate. You know what I'm saying? But I feel better. Blah, I appreciate you staying during this whole chat. That means something to me. All right, you too. Everybody that got their own channel, y'all stayed and gave me that time today. Thank y'all. Because I watch and y'all inspire me as well. I'm trying to get that tough skin that Blah got. Real shit. Real shit. I'm trying to get that. I'm praying for it. Raise your high vibrations, honey. You can do it. It's a dream. Crystals are life. I try not to depend on them because I do that. Where you can buy this necklace? I go to Big T. Jane and Tiger, I always pick me. See what I'm saying? It's crazy. Every time. If this is what picks you, this is what you're supposed to have. Because it's not you, it's your ancestors. It's them. They want you to have this. They guiding you that way. So I always get to dream. But I really want the if I look and pick it, I feel like it ain't for me. And I know what these charms and these crystals mean because it's said above them, but I never do that. I can't do it. I've always picked mine. Let it pick you. Hey, how's your day? Just got here. Oh, Sophie, we finna go, girl. Yes, I love crystals. Olivia had that amethyst, but it was so big. She didn't want to wear it on her body. She wanted to put it in her house. But those crystals need to be activated, don't you know? You just don't get them and put them around your neck. You don't supposed to let nobody touch them. You do need to activate them. You put them like in your bath water. You need to get it in tune with your energy. You know that, don't you? You have to. I think that girl, Shy told me, what is that girl name? the one that the cloud chasers be talking about. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what you're talking about. I don't know what, I have no idea what you're talking about. I really have absolutely no idea what you're talking about at all. And it's crazy because I don't know what you're talking about, period. You know what I'm saying? Y'all, Kimberly is really mad at me because she been waiting on me for a while. So she came with plans yesterday that I ain't have. Now she mad at me. So love you, Kimberly. Shout out to you. Scorpio over in November the 6th. That's my birthday. That is a my birthday. I'm November the 6th. Gemini is two people and stubborn. Nikki, just up to you. Thank you, Nikki. Nisi, you speak real facts and I see you are a real one. November the 7th. I love it. I love my Scorpios. But don't y'all know we had a best relationship with Aries, Capricorns, and Tauruses. I'm a Scorpio and we are very passionate and loyal. I can't stand it sometimes. But to all of my Scorpio sisters and brothers, know that I love you. And I'm not scared to say it, honey. Clean them. Yeah. Yeah, you got to sage them. You got to activate them and you got to sage them. Because you don't want the negative energy on them too. Yeah. Majestic. There you go. That's a Majestic. I think Majestic does it. The girl Majestic. Girl, if I, sometimes I put it in my bra. I think she said she do hers like that too. If I don't got nothing on my neck. But that's why I got different chokers. So I can put the on different chokers. But anyways, man. Hey, Mel. Her name is Majestic Love. I think that she was somebody who was here from the very beginning. And I didn't know. I'm in labor. Oh, you're a Labor Day baby. It's true. Y'all know what? I mean, this chat made a difference in my day. I may do one later tonight after the little rehearsals or whatever. But y'all know what? Thank y'all. Thank y'all. Like, I needed this. You know what I'm saying? I needed to feel better. Because your girl was feeling real ghetto like a bitch walking down the street wanting to bust a bottle and charge bitches. But you know what? I'm a... Look. KT is trying to put positive energy in me.
Thank you, whoever said that. Salute y'all. Hey, what's their name? Who said that?
He said, what's their name? Who said that? Their name is Denicia Davis.
Nah, I'm talking about the comment.
I said that.
Nah, I
wanted you to come. Okay, I did.
Thank love you, girls. Said that, man, real talk.
He don't believe that I'm the one. I said KT is trying to put positive energy. Oh. That part. Yeah, like I said that. No, I gave that to you. I'm a Scorpio. I can't relate to you so much. Wow. Me as well. Maybe when it gets, say they said it never rained in Southern California. Shit, maybe one day we all need to link in as YouTube women and get together and do something. You know what I'm saying? I'm with that. Nisa, your girl is a people person. But yeah, y'all, Kimberly been chewing my ass up. And look at my nail. It's a mess. So I got to get me together because I want to feel sexy today. KT was all about the positivity last night. He's on the right path. Because when he get off of that path, it's hard to get him back on it, honey. So let him stay on that.
Now, who said that for real?
Who just said that? That was Lamar.
Shout out to Lamar Square Business.
Wait a minute. That one Lamar, because Lamar said maybe we can have Popeye's chicken sandwiches together. Okay, that one Lamar.
No, Lamar, hey, you know.
Yes. Wait, who said that? KT had the good vibes last night. Okay, that was Nicole. Yeah. He said right by his mama. That was Jella. So from the ground up, before I leave the chat, is you going to let me cook you a veggie dog? Can we eat it in front of them? That is the best thing to do. Can I cook the carrot that tastes like a hot dog for you? I am okay. I had to tend to my son. Like, I make one for me, you, and Tiff, and we can get together. Peanut said nephew. Super cool to have a son like yours. He think he my mama or my daddy, okay? Just gonna let you know. Have a blessed holiday, KT. He real in my eyes. He be making me feel petty.
Hey, happy holidays, love, Shanta.
What does it got in it? It's a carrot. And it got like either liquid smoke. I just want to make it. I want to tell you the ingredients. It ain't nothing bad now. But we're going to make it taste like a hot dog. Man, Kayla had her shit hooked up. Like, I was like, man, I want a bite. But I'm thinking maybe it tastes more like meat to her because she haven't had meat. So it's like, But since I've been eating meat, maybe it may not taste like meat to me. And that lady from Chicago, she put coleslaw on her shit. Man, let's just eat it, bro. It's the bum. See what I'm saying? They was, man. Her whole little vegetarian Thanksgiving meal was like, man, they had a lot of shit. I'll try it. Okay, ask Tiff, do she try it? And I'll come over and we'll do a mukbang.
Amen. Hey, I'm thinking about starting
a YouTube channel, man. Mad Mayor, LOL, Kilo is venting the same way. I got to tell him, let me be. Damn it, I'm venting. I had to get out here and vent too, but you see, I had to wait till Shali. Y'all know, if y'all got y'all own channel, y'all husband be on that ass like, man, don't be doing that shit. I'll take a turkey dog. True, no. That's a turkey dog is easy. It seemed like it was hard for you to just eat a regular little weenie over there, honey. Yes, just eat it, bro. If you do, you don't like it. I want mustard on my shit. I want mustard and relish too, man. I'm like, damn, you can't even put no chili on that bitch. Oh, what about vegetarian chili? What if you put some of that vegetarian chili on that shit? Yeah, like, if you got your own YouTube channel, you know your husband think he run your channel. Y'all, let's just shut the fuck up and let them feel like they run it, because I done changed my passcode from shy shit, and then I put it back on. No, don't do that. Well, me and my kids don't want to be on that. When I'm like, man, so this my shit. Look, let him in, dang. Speak them up. My husband be trying to get me to go hard on the tube. For real? Your husband seems so positive.
Put your hands up, buddy. He ain't got nothing for you.
Girl, who you saying that? My husband stayed on my back. I'm like, man, needs to erase that. I said, if I erase that, I'm erasing the whole motherfucking channel. I don't want to erase that shit. That's how I feel, and why the fuck I got to erase it. And then I went back and looked at it. I'm like, yeah, suck my dick, bitch. I'm like, ooh.
You got a girl.
Yeah. My son was like, Mama, do you really want somebody to click on that?
She belongs to the streets, so bro.
Yeah. I was like, damn. Yeah, I wasn't drunk. I was just pissed off. Oh, when I'm fucked up, I'll tell you I'm fucked up. I know how to say, damn, I'm fucked up. Oh, man, I'm drunk as fuck. Oh, I'm lit right there. I wasn't really lit last night. I was really mad because I couldn't get lit because they had been drinking before me. How you doing, girl? I'm doing good. Scott Squad, no. He be roasting. No way. He be roasting. He just seems so positive and vegetarian-like. He just seemed like a... But he from Texas, so maybe I just think he just a good dude because he a Texas dude, you know? So, hey, I'm like, He a cool dude. And he'll text his brother. And then he'll vegetarian. And then he smell a lot. Good dude you got there. Quisha Show. I love the color of the tree. It's really silver. It look gold right now. Because it got the gold on it, making it look kind of gold. Let's not lose it. Okay, I'm trying. I'm trying. I was smelling it first. I heard all the time. Wait, I heard all the time. Talking about something burning. So I something burning. Hey, Niecy. Hey, boo. It's pretty. Thank you. Exactly true. Please tell me about this carrot dog. Go look at Scott Squad. They gonna eat that carrot dog. She a vegetarian. Vegan. She a vegan.
Mama Nuna got his heart broke.
No, I didn't.
Boy, I know you better come here and close my door. You see, I don't got no clothes. Welcome, new subby. Hey, Miss Moore. Welcome, Miss Gilbert. I'm sorry, Miss Gilbert. Girl, I be behind. I'm trying to read all the comments. Yeah, we going to continue to let our husbands feel like they can run their channel if they want to. Unless we bless like Peanut and the wife doing the channel upstairs and the husband doing the channel downstairs. That's the way not to interfere. I told Shaw, do you want to just get you a channel back? If you want to get your channel, I'll shout you out. And, you know, I'll collab with you. I'm sorry, but this DC's world, you're going to let me do my shit? Let me do my shit. Now, I probably would have been mad earlier if I would have sent my... Because what if my kids would have clicked on unapologetic? I'm trying to suck my neck, man. Man, yeah, I erase it. I don't want to erase it. Long as she's seen it. What's the difference between vegan and vegetarian? Go ahead, Shy. Shucking with Shy. Girl. And Nanny Pearl. I like to watch Nanny Pearl, too. Hanging fun with Nanny Pearl. Happy birthday tomorrow. Happy birthday.
You still sleeping?
For real, if you seen that video this morning, you'd be like, there go Niecy on that bullshit, and BB was already talking about, I'm going to show you how to do some positive stuff, I'm going to show you positive, I'm like, well, shit, show me, BB, show me, now I'm scared to even talk to her, because she's going to be like, I knew you with the bullshit, you let them make you mad, you still going to keep letting them make you mad, they going to keep doing it, they not going to stop, they going to keep doing it, Niecy, they not going to stop, they going to keep doing it, you know, they going to keep doing it. Like, man, okay. I be wrong sometimes, shit. Scott's on the show, you look. Girl, I don't know the difference.
Bro, you ain't got to prove it, man.
What y'all need to do is put them baskets in the car so I can go wash it. And no, I don't need y'all help, too. KT, loud as in the background.
That is loud. Hey, mama, just let
everybody life with you, girl.
They said I'm loud.
Yep. Sometimes I think he be being funny. Like, y'all don't be seeing the shade, but I think KT be being funny sometimes.
Nah, like, I really just have a heavy voice.
Nah, like, last night I was off in there and I was talking. He gonna go turn up the radio. I'm like, hey, I'm gonna get copyrighted.
I'm
gonna get copyrighted.
But you said that it could be instrumental.
I feel like it. Oh, yeah, so let me tell y'all this. They said, I don't know, but you can have music for a little bit, but not that long. But how can it be a copyright if it's an instrumental? So I had that day when me and KT was over Mama House and we did that 5-hour live. It was instrumental music, and I put that on my monetization, and they gave me a green dollar sign. Some things changing, because they usually just snatch the shit off. They didn't snatch it out. And it's X, like Y or something to that. And I put my little case on there and they let it go through. Hello, Niecy and everyone. I try to keep it up on my phone. So instrumentals are okay. I'm not saying that. I'm saying I think they are. I think they are. Because it's not nobody. It's like, shout out from San Antonio, Texas.
Shout out to the Spirits.
Shout out from San Antonio, Texas. Bro, keep up the geek work and don't let anyone or nothing get at you.
Like
thank you, Michael Jordan. I'm trying. Pray for me.
If it's a shirt,
it's all women on here. Michael Jordan, don't leave because it's women out here. It's some men be out here too.
No, no, bro. I like shoes with the symbol, but I don't like them.
Yeah, I got some rides.
Would you rather just have a big club?
I appreciate y'all. Because sometimes we just have to let things go in order.
I mean, I ain't saying it's ugly. That's just my preference.
My lives are playing me.
But if I don't get paid for me.
But they usually take them down, true. But they let mine go through. I think it's because the words, these are instrumentals. Like me and KT just rapping to instrumentals. And if that's the point, do you remember what's that? AJ Mob? If you can't get paid for that, why they got where they got the video at the bottom and whoever do this, they lose. Remember that peanut I said, let's play that. Like whoever, hey, gotta take a shot. You know what I'm saying? Well, why do they still get paid for their shit? They have whole videos up there that stay. I bet you, if CJ So Cool play something, they gonna pay his funky ass. Yeah. You think they be being biased because we in a little bitty place? Like, y'all better watch y'allself childhood ass over here. Y'all smile, YouTubers. You know what I'm saying? Y'all can't do shit. What is that game called? Dang, what's that game called when you put the video on there? And then y'all sit right there and you play the video and be like, you can't do nothing. Nah, it's a video and you gotta try not to. You gotta try not to dance. Like, don't get crunk.
Like, that's a challenge.
Yeah, it's a challenge. It's a challenge, bro. It's a challenge. Yeah, so it's like we sit there and whoever do the or if you suck, you gotta chill and then you gotta play them songs like. I done ate up out the mud and it tastes like gravy. Type shit. Like the crunk shit. You know.
I will pick orange because I don't look too.
You can't play for 10 to 20 seconds. Okay. Yeah, but we were playing shit for 5 hours. For real. But they still let it go. You better know it. You better know I'm finna let y'all go. We done hit that 2 hour mark. Thank you. It's a you and KT do smile hand challenges. Put it down below. Put the comments down below. Me and bro should be collabing soon.
And like this question is not, please don't think this like a personal
KT
question.
KT got a question for y'all. Like, way true. Hey, he want to ask y'all something.
Who going into the New Year single and who going into the New Year married or take like relational?
Why you want to know?
That's what I'm trying to say.
KT said thumbs up if you coming in a if you're coming in the New Year single.
I'm just doing a survey.
Give a thumbs up. If you coming in a New Year's single, give a thumbs up. If you coming in a New Year's married, give a heart. If you think I'm finna count it, you better be looking.
Hey, nah, mama.
I'm getting to the money.
Hey, good answer. Who said
that? He's talking about, hey, good answer.
Who said that?
One sing, two. All right,
so bro, just can't
you order that? Ooh,
that jacket hard. Damn, they telling you. Done. Miss Harris. Like sure true like married. Nicole single.
Is hey mama ask them,
married, Miss.
Is there any soon to be parents on the way?
Oh damn, I know you fucking lying. Mostly everybody look married. Thumbs up, Blake, Julie married, Tip married. Shade of mommy married. I got 2 white. Look at ass. I know you fucking lying. What religion is that? Ashley, Quisha, Mary, Patricia, Mary, Trisha. Single, Trisha single. That's what 8 people single. Tell KT to get into producing music.
I thought about it. I still kind
of that way he can get royalties for his own music. Even though before he did his own from the ground up Mary. Chandra. Where you been, Chandra? I remember Chandra.
Oh, like
do y'all not know that I'm on this side? If y'all don't know this, most of the people that's here are not from Niecy World.
I like hot top shoes.
Roxanne. Like, come through, KT.
I used to like
what they say?
Come through, KT. Niecy, when you find your peace, you will find your peace in your time. Our glory goes to you. I love that and thank you. Thank you.
Boy, you out of line. You wear this? Bro, shoes with straps.
Lamar, I know you fucking lying. Don't you ever do that. I can tell you got two wives because you play too much. Precious Hamilton. Hey, girl. Hey, Precious Hamilton. Hey, Miss Hamilton.
Like, them is for girls.
13 years strong. A shout out to you strong women who can maintain those marriages and relationships because it get hard. And when I first started YouTube, I told y'all me and my husband break up every other day, and we still do, but I still love him. He still get on my nerves. But a relationship is a job. That's why I got to call my motherfucking her today. Don't you know? I watch from the bushes.
Bro, look at this, bro.
It's okay, Jennifer. You can watch from the bushes. We still get your support. I hope you hit that like button, though. My baby mama watching with me right now. Already. Where y'all at watching with your baby mama? Where you at? Hey, baby mama.
I
want
to let everybody know.
Now, I'm calling her your baby mama. Say my lady. My old lady. My sweet thing right here with me, you know. My little sugar. My cupcakes. My pretty cakes watching with me right now. We in San Antonio, Texas. The like button. Hey, baby mama. Don't be calling her that. I've been married for 17 years, going strong. Wow. We right up in here together. I've been with Sha for like 16 years. Hey, Niecy. What's up, Tanisha?
Bro, it's either because she's pregnant, bro, or
I love love, too.
She's bored,
I do, too. I love love, and I love romantic, and I love flirting, and I love, the pappy of the baby boss. The pappy of the baby boss. Where you get that from, bro? 5 years together, not married though. Well, y'all working on it, I'm so sure. I'm so sure you're working on it. 5 years is long. I watch you a lot, but I don't come in a lot. Kathy, you come whenever you want to. But I don't come in because there's never red. Okay, you know what, Kathy, I got you, girl. I got you, Kathy. Do something like what you did and put them little faces and it'll pop out and I see it. Sorry.
Bro, like, I like different.
39 years tomorrow.
I don't like doing what everybody else.
Congratulations, Ivan. Oh, my God.
To me, but, like, Chuck's a gangbanging, though. Like, you see a nigga.
Yeah, that's amazing. Shirt, like, that's powerful. Congratulations.
If you see a nigga with some blue chucks, with a blue shirt, that's why I like shoes.
Oh, Panisha is baby mama.
I won't wear them.
Panisha is baby mama.
I like shoes.
It is.
That's like,
flirt with your husband every time you get a chance. I do when he not playing the game. I'm just going to go and get myself, you know, fixed up. And then I'm going to get back with y'all. And I'm going to see if he noticed that I got fixed up. He don't like all that long hair. He don't like it. He don't like the long hair. And he don't like the platinum hair. He do like the blonde hair. And I don't know. I'm trying to keep that in mind. But if y'all see that picture of me with the short cut, with the orange shirt on, he like that hair and it's platinum. So I try to look like how he want me to look. I don't need jokes,
like,
you know.
Hard,
Peanut,
I
did you?
Yeah.
Did you have some medicine at lunchtime? Did you have some medicine at lunchtime? All right, True. All right, Chet. All right, everybody's. All right, everyone's. Y'all got to get it together because the kids get out of school early today. So thank y'all for the chat. I highly appreciate y'all. This is amazing. Like, how many people I got and how many likes I got? Thank you. And I do appreciate you guys again. You better know it. Peanut, you better call me. You better know it.